know me at all, it's from my scribbling and from my storytelling, hardly from my guitar strumming or singing. But I have always had a soft spot for a sweet song.
Come all in, be seen in my merry automobile down the road of life with my automobile you and I to the church we'll swiftly steal. Then our wedding bells will peal. You can go as far as you like with me in my merry automobile.
Oh, he loved to acquire all the newfangled things, but what I admired about him was that he did not let them change him. He held to his values. Oh, he had a wonderfully wide and deep concern and compassion for his fellow man. Now, how do I know that about him? Well, one night, he arrived home quite late from the club, and he stepped down from his Oldsmobile, and there was his house, weaving and weaving and weaving around. Well, he waited by and by. When the front steps came around his way, he jumped up on the portico. But the house went on weaving and weaving and weaving, so he got down on all fours, made his way through the front door. The house inside was still weaving and weaving, so he crawled all the way up the staircase to the top, stood up, and don't you know, his toe hitched on that top step, and he came tumbling all the way down to the bottom. He fessed up with his arm around the newel post, and he said, "Lord,